Oh, what's up, Eden?
Oh, nothing. Hey, I'm working on my ring announcer skills. Going around asking the top ring announcers. So, of course I want to ask you.
Obviously.
What can I do to get a little bit better here?
Well, I think you're doing great so far. Keep up the good work. One of the main points is always do your homework. Know where everybody's from, know their weights, all of that stuff, and keep on top of that because people change their towns sometimes. They change their weights, like The Miz was from Cleveland, and can't blame him, but he got out of Cleveland, and now he's in Hollywood. So, you know, you always keep up to date on that, do your homework, and make sure that you know everyone's weight and where they're from.
All right, I'm going to go check that out and make sure I've got that right.
Thanks, very good.
Tony.
You're welcome.
Hey, it's Natalia from Calgary, Alberta, Canada.
Hey, Brandy, is there anything I can help you with?
You just did. Thank you.
Okay.
It's all about
And this is Damien Sandow from Palo Alto, California, weighing 247 pounds.
With a Louisville Cardinals t-shirt on.
That's cool, but that's not what I needed to know. The rest is good, though, right?
Right, perfect.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Tony.
Yo.
I tried all that. I got it down. Memorized all the places, all the towns. But now I need something more unique. You know, something like a stand apart from the other town.
Well, I always try to do something that may help entertain the crowd, have a little bit of fun out there. Remember, it's not about us. It's about the talent. But something that I like to do is to spin the place. I do when I come out of TV. I do it at the live events that we do. When I come through Gorilla or something, it's a little spin move, and hopefully the fans enjoy it.
TV.
Have fun with that.
No, it's less like an airplane, more like a bowling pin.
Okay. So more like this? What is that Tony talking about? This is stupid. I need to do this.